the election race is heating up. With less than 100 hours until the Israelis go to the polls, the candidates are out on the streets, shaking hands and pushing their platforms. Tonight, the spirit at the Labor headquarters is very upbeat. They are confident that their man, Shimon Peres, is on the road to victory. With us in the studio tonight is Middle East Foreign Affairs Analyst Ronen Levy. Ronen, what are some of the issues that the Israelis are going to be facing when they go to the polls on Wednesday?
Well, Peter, Israelis will be facing many issues, but I guess it all boils down to one choice, to a choice between the old generation and the new generation. Mr. Netanyahu wears a very nice suit, but there's nothing underneath it. Mr. Peres, on the other hand, is a very experienced diplomat, a brilliant negotiator, and he's respected worldwide. If the Israeli people want peace, Mr. Peres is their man.
Yitzhak Rabin lived for peace, and Yitzhak Rabin died for peace. But we must not allow the peace to die with him. We are on the road to victory, and nothing can stop us now.
But today, Mr. Netanyahu's campaign received a much-needed boost. In a dramatic announcement, the Chabad movement has endorsed Mr. Netanyahu, pledging to do everything in their power to ensure a Netanyahu victory. The man in charge of the Chabad campaign, Australian philanthropist Yossel Gutnick, had this to say.
Rabbi Gutnick,
we're good, Nick.
One question at a time, one at a time.
Rabbi Gutnick, do you have any comment on the current political situation in Israel?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I do. The land of Israel belongs to the people of Israel, and no politician has the right to give it away. The policies of the current Peres government are completely unacceptable, and therefore we will be doing everything within our capabilities to have him removed from office.
We got one more question. The effects of the Chabad campaign is being felt throughout the state of Israel. For a report, we go live to our Middle East correspondent, Itzik Aran.
Thank you, Peter. Oh my God, and there's got to be a God behind all this. Once again, Chabad has taken over our country. All central highways are flooded with the yeshiva students in their traditional garb, a jacket and a black hat. They are passing out flyers that they chant, Mr. Netanyahu. They are speaking with people going by, why Mr. Netanyahu is our man and why Shimon must go. The following footage you are about to see is real, let me tell you, and was taped earlier today.
ילד, אפשר לדבר איתך רגע?
Would you mind telling us exactly who you're going to vote for in this election and why?
תגיד לנו מי אתה תבחור בבחירות האלה ולמה?
ביבי, הוא הכי טוב ליהודים.
ביבי, he says he's the best for the Jews.
Why do you feel that Bibi is so much better for the Jews?
למה אתה חושב שהוא הכי טוב בשביל היהודים?
באמת, אבל...
In truth.
ביבי יודע.
Bibi knows.
הוא לא מאמין ב...
doesn't believe
בשלום המזויף של
ה... with the fake peace of the Arab.
Thank you. mamash, and you have to plan for no more. Come with me.
In making your hachanis for Tishrei, be sure to prepare it with enough smirnoff.
Yes, Nechemia?
When at distances apart, and you need to talk, Motorola is the one.
Did you bring the Pringles?
No, I thought you did.
You mean we don't have Pringles?
When making hachanas for camp trips, don't forget your Pringle chips. Now in smaller packages.
Thank you. Thank you.